thought she was cool.
I tried to lead a whole
thing.
You got that thing on?
No, it's on.
I mean, that's been better than anything those teachers could have done to get those kids to sing.
Now then, maybe you can get on Andy Williams and you wouldn't have to sing a country.
You never know.
Go that way.
Thank you.
I was doing something and beginning a band, who knows who would be on the podium conducting and getting people tuned or something like that. I really, really enjoyed lots of responsibility in this group. I'm proud of all of them. After the band performs, I would like to introduce one more award, and that is the John Philip Sousa Award, which is a very prestigious award in the band world. And I selected either a junior or a senior. We voted on it, and it was partial of their votes and partial of faculty decision for the John Philip Sousa, who's the composer who wrote John Philip Sousa, and they have commissioned a great band award in his name. So we're starting that up here at Pleasant Hill, and I'll be really proud to give that out to someone.
Thank you.
1992 John Philip Sousa recipient is senior Keith Castile.